And Hashem giving up to call him anymore because he called him so much time and don't listen. And Rabbeinu HaKadosh brings mashal of a shepherd that he have a lot of sheep. And one of the sheep get lost. So he call him with his flute. And the shepherd. The shepherd flute with his flute. And the sheep, the sheep recognize the voice and he can come back quickly. But if the sheep is get lost, get far away, far away, far away, he don't recognize anymore the voice of the shepherd. And the shepherd giving up to call him because he called him so much time and he don't listen. Like that, it's this pasuk in Tehilim, Taiti kese oved. The pasuk said, David HaMelech said, I turn from the right way like a sheep, like a lost sheep. And I ask for you, Ribono Shel Olam, ask for your servant, Bakesh Avdecha. Ki mitzvotecha lo shachachti, because I'm still close, I'm still remembering your voice. Don't let me get lost more and more. Call me right away. And when Rabbi Nachman revealed this Torah, so he said, this is the התבודדות of Rabbi Nachman in this time was like that. He prayed to Hashem like a sheep that get lost and asked for Hashem, Hashem, call me right away, don't get me lost more and more, please. Call me that I come back quickly. Like that he... תהיתי, תהיתי כסה עובד תהיתי, תהיתי כסה עובד תהיתי אוי, תהיתי כסה עובד תהיתי, תהיתי כסה עובד תהיתי, תהיתי כסה עובד תהיתי אוי, תהיתי כסה עובד בקש עבדך כי מצוותך